Hey, what's up, guys? Now, I played against this team, Australia, a while ago, and I lost because my players were low, below low of average of in health. So, what I'm gonna do? I boost up my team fully, and I'm going to take my revenge on this team right now. So, this is what I have planned. I have planned to go for two teams each time. So both these two teams is definitely two teams that I'm going after right away. Already started to provide a much different result already. Let's go. In the last match, I got defeated by two quick counter attacks, so that was what messed me up in the last episode. Trying to keep playing for the time. I have a plan. We can't do it again like last time. Trying again. Oh, that good save by the keeper. Excellent. Wow. Oh, okay, we can do something. We're almost there, ladies and gentlemen. 1-0. Good job. Keep focusing on sharp passes to maintain control of the ball in midfield. That was what I was trying to do in the last match, and ended up losing because my team wasn't well rested. But now it's payback time, Australia. I'm going to beat you. I'm going to beat you good. Offside trap coming into fruition. See that they were trying to catch me on the counter. I catch them out my offside. Cross it in. Almost okay. Very good. A bit down the way. Halftime. Alright, so halftime is going a lot better than the last time, because the last time I was 1-0 down and I have to go to 1-1 in the second half, and then they managed to score again in the second half. And went to 2-1 and lost 2-1. Seems they're hard defending, but it's not as the hard defending was in the UK tour and all those other tour conditions. It's going good so far, though. That's good. Animal Box. That's good. Almost. That's it. What? Why did Tavlin stop my counter attack? That was a goal. One long ball hit straight up to the striker. That was a goal. Okay, so it seems this one is going to be extremely tight. And you can see the difference between the first match, which has got 8 goals in, and the second match, which has got 1 goal in. The quality has really stepped up from what it was before. So we're gonna really need to do some hunting in the next one. We may still draw this match, so we shouldn't be too happy or too excited about it yet. And if we draw or lose this match, what I'm going to do, I'm going to go and play against the first team a lot more and then build up the team strong to make it a full 4-star team. Let me attack at this team and beat it and then make the other team a full 5-star team. I don't think that other team is going to go. Yes, that's the all-important separation that I was looking for between myself, Germany, and Australia. So we're gonna defeat them after all and get a 5-star player in the making. Let's go. They counter-attack by Germany. I want to put the original formation on Germany, the 4-5-1, but it's gonna take a while. You know, I have to get the players for the formation and all this kind of stuff in these kind of packages, so it's gonna be very difficult, but it's not impossible, which is good. Yes, they have secured it. They have told me that the win is secure. That's good. Nothing that they can do right now will stop that. Not time. Alright, so this is an aggregate match. We have won about 3-1. We have won. That's good. 3-2. It was a difficult match with players. Definitely had a manager. But overall, we win. So we have 3 players to pick from. Defender middle center, defender center left, and defender center, which is 5-star, age 22-year-old, quality 84%, and I hard work something 5-star center forward. What I need is the attack middle center for the formation that I'm going to be using now. And the same one. And you can buy players for 6 tokens, which we may just buy the defending center The defender. I believe you can bring in the defender center. Yeah, why not? Let's bring in the defender center. The two players in the press of one. Alright, so that's it for today. We'll be facing those other teams offline until not offline, but off stream until I face the other, ready to face the other team, and I'll record it and we could go through it together. But other than that, thank you guys for watching, and I will see you next time.